Of course. Oh, of course it misses. Why would it go in? It's supposed to be on a mental game code's on a mentality that I can't win. So of course it misses a goal. Of course, too high. I guess it worked out anyway. Of course, a magic shot. Why wouldn't it be a magic shot? And now comes the one-sidedness. Course, too high. Because, of course. No, a teammate's gonna force me to play it. I guess not, no. Oh, they just left. But that makes it even worse. Got lag problems here. There's two people's pains are ass. I know CancerCast has some seriously bad connection, but there's other people that have worse. Of course, it's a magic shot. Why would it not be a magic shot? Of course, too high in the crossbar. Because why not? I can't win. Too high. Of course, I can't score. Of course. Go figure. All I can do is get shots on goal, but I can't make them. Nothing but shots on goal. Yeah, whatever, sure. You're one-sided bullshit again. This game is always favoring the other team, and it's pissing me off. It's pretty clear that I'm not allowed to make a goal because I'm at 6 shots on goal. For the other team, every shot on goal was a goal because the other team's kissing their ass. Whatever. 6 shots on goal. Clear enough evidence that I am not allowed to score. That's wrong. Yeah, whatever, of course. I can't win. Something tells me this is going to be a loss again. It's going to be reverting back to the ways that all I can do is lose. It's a freaking, it's stereo, it's a trope now. Oh, of course not. The other team is supposed to, is scripted to win. It's a movie trope now. The other team's always scripted. They're scripted to win. Just like good guys always win, for me, opponents always win. Go in, thank you. Okay, Mr. Magic. Opponents never miss their goals. Because they're scripted not to. Whatever, sure. Of course they would, I would set them up for a goal. That's a me thing. Whatever, sure. The opponents are scripted so they can't miss. It has to be. They can shoot anywhere on the map and they'll make the shot. Because why not? You absolute asshat. Of course. My team always has problems with scoring. The other team, again, has absolutely no issues whatsoever. Because that's the trope. The opponents always win. Oh, well, it's more opponents never have problems and always win. Have had wins. I just always have problems. Opponents don't have problems. My ear is moving too fast, so I couldn't do anything. Because, of course, not. I'm supposed to be losing. Wow, just a center ball. I lost to perfect opponents because everything always works out perfectly for the other team. That's the trope. Everything always works out perfectly for them. They don't have problems. Every shot on goal is a goal. My every shot I make magically misses or hits the fucking crossbar. Of course, too high. It's been a while since I've made a goal. Of course. Whatever. Somebody's salty. Yeah, whatever. I thought they made it, but I guess not. I mean, they already tied it up because I'm not allowed to have a lead. I'm not allowed to win. And it's going back to the same trope where I am not allowed to win. Because it's scripted. Of course, it hits off wrong. It always hits off wrong. There we go. Then they're going to tie it up right after. Because scripted. course, just high enough. I guess they're not going to tie it up. Usually they will. Because scripted. Well, we beat the script. He still won anyway. Doesn't matter if they scored, he still won.